This is no reason.
I like this clip. It's by Ryan Renshaw again, who did Lost Control. He was on a bit of a roll at this stage. But I like all these little facts. They're cool.
Yeah, the facts are cool. There's actually three versions of this floating around. There's one with just that scene, or that the white light scene, and there's the red psych scene, and then there's the red background, and then there's the facts as well. So,
have you ever done that? Tried to put your jumper on when you're smoking?
I think I might have, but I don't really remember. I think that's my standard answer.
I think Chris has done it. For sure.
Yeah, no doubt.
That big background thing that's in there in this clip is we that's on the back of a truck, and we had to set up a big stage, and we got it for half price because the guy said, well, if you let my daughters get autographs, then I'll give it to you for half price. Yeah, yeah, so that was a good deal on that because they're really expensive.
I remember it being a really long day, this one, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a long day.
But it was really fun because there was actors and stuff, and the scene of us just playing was really quite fun.
Look at that guy with the golf ball.
What an idiot. What an idiot. That's something Pat would do.
Yeah. Isn't he playing golf right now?
I think Pat is playing golf right now instead of doing...
Otherwise he'd be here talking to our dear fans about our clips, but he's playing golf.
I think a lot of the facts that came up in this clip were actually not real.
Really?
I think there's some of them.
I like that shot of Pat just down the neck of the guitar.
He's in the pick slide, that was my idea anyway.
So he made up the clip, the facts, did he?
Yeah, well, some of them are true. This is apparently true. If you yell for 5 years, 7 months, or 21 days, or whatever, that's apparently true. I really hate that shot of me, by the way. But I think that's funny. Actually, the first time I did that, I broke the camera, didn't I, or something?
Broke the
glass in front of it, yeah.
And, yeah, got coffee all over the camera.
Mm-hmm. Well, I asked him to chuck it at the camera pretty hard, so I did. That was a really fun day. Ryan was great to work with. I really love Christian's kit.
I was just going to say that. That's a cool one.
I think that's
it?
Off the roof of Billy Hyde's in Sydney. You can't buy it. We tried to. It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a good one.
Are you rocking the orange bass again, mate?
I've got the sparkly bass.
Oh, it's a sparkly. Nice.
Yeah, Pat's got his big, heavy guitar that he can't actually play live because it's way too heavy.
It was built by that...
Brisbane.
Yeah, the guy in Brisbane.
Tim
Guitars.
It's called a Wasrite.
A Wasrite, yeah.
I've been in that situation before.
Cracking your skull.
Oh, no. just with the toilet bowl stuff.
Yeah, right, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean. Let's not go there.
I like...
You're wearing a Rozelle shirt.
Yeah, well, yeah, we'd recently toured with them, hadn't we?
That's right.
Never going to do that again.
That was a weird shot.
That's not in the clip, is it?
No, I don't know.
I've never seen that.
Oh, this is the funny bit. That was the lighting guy. That was just Ryan getting a bit creative at the end of the day.
I like that.
Look at that. What's going on?
I like that.
I really
like
that shot. And it just ends up being quite fun, and we're dancing. I'm happy.
Yeah, I like this clip. I think it's like the camera angles and colours and whatnot. It's an alright song.
Yeah, the song's pretty shit.
I like the ending. See Chris with his little drumsticks.
Oh, yeah.
There. Look. Here you go.
There
you
come go, on, Chris.
Come on, put him down.
Oh, there you go.
There you go.